And welcome back to the FD Hall Music Building and the Jimmy James Jr. Recital Hall. I'm Dr. Lisa Beckley Roberts, and I have the tremendous pleasure and honor of serving as the interim chair for the Department of Music. Nothing gives me more joy than this concert in particular. It is always one of the most anticipated concerts of the year, and we have had quite a busy concert season. From our inaugural performing arts series that has featured Dr. Phyllis Lewis Hale and the JSU African Drum and Dance Ensemble, to our amazing jazz concert, the biggest and the most amazing brass extravaganza, our orchestra concert, and as we celebrate the re-grand opening of our recital hall, Symphonic Wind, and of course, the sonic boom of the South. Yes, please. We have had an amazing fall semester here in the music department, and we are so excited about all that is to come. Before we begin our concert tonight, I just want to take a moment and thank all of you for being here. We want to welcome you back, let you know that this is home. This is the best music department of any HBCU in the nation. We have the most proficient scholars and instructors of music, and we have the best community. And this is a place we want you to know that you are always welcome. I want to take a moment to especially thank our members of our JSU faculty and staff who are here, in particular the music faculty. If you're here, can you just wave your hand? Thank you. Appreciate you being here so much. Thank you, Dr. Cumbo. And I want to just take a moment and welcome members of our JSU administrative team. I think Dr. William B. Bynum in absentia has sent his regrets. He is not able to be here, but I do see that we have Dr. Joseph Whitaker, who is our associate provost and vice president for research. I see we have Mr. Lee Wright, who is the executive assistant to our provost. And are there any elected officials here? I think I saw Senator Frazier coming. I believe I saw someone coming in the elected. Thank you. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you. Welcome home. Always know that we are excited to have you here. And we have one of the most amazing, the world famous JSU chorale and choir program under the direction of Dr. Loretta Galbraith. And I just want to say thank you for being here, welcome, and happy holidays on behalf of the entire music department.
Good evening. I'm Dr. Lily Smith, and I'm serving as your host for this evening. I want to welcome you again for joining us tonight, where you will experience a reflection of glory for which we celebrate the season. The central theme for this evening is Gloria. John Rutter's Gloria is a musical setting of parts of the Latin Gloria, composed in 1974 for choir, brass, percussion, and organ. It has three movements. The first movement is Gloria in Excelsis Deo, Gloria to God in the highest. The second movement, Domine Deus, Lord God, Jesus is the Lamb. The third movement, Quoniam tu solus sanctus, for you alone are holy. Now, without further ado, I present to you the JSU chorale, who will perform Gloria.
Thank you.
morning, the sky was alive with cascading brilliance from a host of angels proclaiming something quite extraordinary, the birth of Jesus Christ. Even a special star lit the night, leading the wise men Balthazar, Gaspar, and Melchior to the tiny baby Jesus. As we appreciate the twinkling stars of these December days and nights, let's remember the real star of Christmas. Now please welcome the University Choir, who will perform for us "There Shall a Star from Jacob Come Forth," following "Mary Had a Little Lamb."
Thank you. Reminding us of fond memories with friends and family. This portion of the concert is dedicated to a multicultural view of the Christmas Carol. We traveled to Central Europe with the Austrian Carol and lullaby, Still, Still, Still. A hauntingly beautiful melody that visualizes the wonder of the winter season. Next, we travel through song to the West Indies with the Caribbean Calypso Carol, De Morning Come, that will excite the soul, and return then with the classic sacred carol in the spirit of our theme, Hark the Herald Angels Sing, Glory to the Newborn King, with a soothing jazzy twist. Welcome with me the women's ensemble who will perform first, Still, Still, Still. continue our multicultural journey through song, we will move on to a little taste of the Caribbean life, where I'm originally from, and the men's ensemble will sing De Morning Come. Can't wait to hear that, no pressure. Please welcome JSU Men's Ensemble performing De Morning Come.
Angels sing.
approximately 6,000 known spirituals, sometimes called sorrow songs. This extraordinary body of literature contains multiple subsets, none more potent, none more powerful than those that deal with the Christmas narratives. The stories in Luke's gospel about the birth of Jesus resonated with the unnamed and unknown slave poets in a profoundly personal way. Perhaps more so than any other scripture, perhaps it was because the African-American slaves of the 19th century were strangers in an appallingly strange land. Landless refugees, constantly on the move. They were foreigners, aliens, living a precarious existence in occupied territory ruled by a harsh dictatorship that considered them to be worth less than cattle. According to the Gospel of Luke, so too was the Holy Family. Jesus, Mary, and Joseph passed through Roman-occupied checkpoints, facing a knowable future, with no place to call their own, despised and penniless aliens in their own land. The slave poets made the connection from the creation of songs of uncommonly, unworldly beauty and insight. Now welcome with me the choirs, the JSU Chorale and JSU Concert Choir, who will perform In Silent Night, Behold the Star, and Glory to the Newborn King.
Behold the star of yonder, behold the star.
to acknowledge a few people. We want to acknowledge a few people really quickly, and then we want to invite you to sing a few Christmas carols with us. It'll be up here on the projector screen. Very quickly, first, if you could acknowledge, and if you're here, if you could please stand, Dr. Mario Azevedo, the Dean of our College of Liberal Arts, Dr. Lisa Buckley, Rob Beckley Roberts, our interim chair here of music, we acknowledge Dr. William B. Bynum, Jr., our Jackson State's president. Dr. Linda Brown Wright, our provost. Dr. Joseph A. Whitaker, our associate provost. Dr. Deborah L. Mays Jackson, our chief of staff. Dr. Darrell Harris, interim orchestra director.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.